What's going on, everyone? Welcome back to the channel. Well, today I'm going to continue where I left off in my Division 2 series. I hope you guys can enjoy today's episode. Let's just continue here.
Safe area detected.
Alright, let's bring up the map real quick here. Gotta meet someone over here, but I don't want to do that right now. Overview of the map. We have some side quests over here. Alright, let's head over here. Let's do this on mission, Jefferson Plaza. And we're gonna fast travel right here. Kinda empty in here.
Friendly control point detected.
According to Kelso, the chemical attack against the castle came from the plaza. Not exactly a surprise considering the area is heavily contaminated with DC-62. DC-62 is a chemical agent that was intended to stop the spread of green poison, but it turns toxic in certain conditions. True Sons seems to have figured out how to weaponize it. We're worried they're using metro trains to move chemical munitions around the city. So your first task
will be to deal with that threat.
We have a big guy here. You'll also need to sabotage the operation.
Okay, we got him.
And that's it. I haven't even picked up a gun before.
Wow. They look good so far. Got a couple guys here.
Weak points detected.
Got him. They look like NPCs, does a lot of damage too as well. Like friendly ally NPCs. Cause normally they'd take like forever to kill enemy NPC.
Weak points exposed.
Take out these guys over here. Alright, we're good.
Device detected.
somewhere here.
What do you think they're doing over there?
If we're lucky, nothing. If we're unlucky, they're getting ready to march up to our front door.
Maybe we should have taken the offer.
We left for a reason. We take that deal, we get sucked right back into Ridgeway's crazy. This was the only play.
Doesn't mean it won't get us killed.
Then we go down swinging.
We need to prevent True Sons from using the Metro to transport chemical weapons. So start by disabling any operational trains you find.
You can't let those munitions be distributed. You saw what they did to the castle.
Alright, let's restock here and some ammo. Let's take him out. Some moss is going in. I think it should have some loot in the back here. Not sure, I can't remember. Collectible in here. I hear it.
General, do you know anything about these mortar rounds they're asking us to ship over to the plaza?
I do. Make sure they get what they need.
Can I ask what they're planning to do with them?
Why? Is something troubling you?
Lincoln's been waiting.
I just
don't
understand what we're doing.
We've
there.
Gotta get those shells on the train.
Famas is nice. Him. More coming.
Scanning. Operational train detected.
Agent, find a way to put that train out of commission.
Oh, let me collect this.
They have eyes on Wilson. Outside near the main entrance to the mall. We need to terminate this son of a bitch. There's no direct route from your position. So you'll have to divert through the hotel and into the mall.
Let's look at some of this gear. Alright, I have some new weapons. Shotgun. Place this shotgun. Place this with an M4. Ooh. All this I gotta sell. I'm gonna go with this. It's more damage. Let's have more rate of fire and accuracy. Let's stick with this. Shotgun, let's see what we have. Same. All right, let's head upstairs.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Get the munitions. We gotta secure the ordnance.
Negative. The subway's compromised.
Then find another way.
Clear the street.
Everything look good here. All right, just restock. They dead. Oh, sweet.
Portable device detected.
General Ridgeway?
Mike Snow, Captain Wilson. He's a deserter. We don't address traitors by rank.
Sorry, sir. Word has it he's operating an open door policy.
He was always weak.
They've got refugees crowding in by the hour. The worst is he has over. Nothing but degenerates and backstabbers.
Then what good are they? That place will become a breeding ground for the virus. We must tackle the problem at the source. Time to start cleaning up this city.
An elevator that should take you to the mall. Wilson is still by the entrance. We've spotted a mortar team with him. These are probably the fuckers who attacked the castle.
Hostile forces incoming.
Gonna light them up.
Weak points exposed.
We lost one of our guys.
This guy's out to the way. Head on this elevator here.
Entering contaminated area. DC-62 toxin detected. Contamination level lethal.
What the hell? These readings are insane. They must have a lab nearby for weaponizing this shit. Make sure you put it out of operation.
Weak points detected.
What's this, shock ammo again?
Detecting weak points.
Got you.
There's no hiding from us. He's down.
Oh, the first?
Send in the team to dismantle the rest of that crap once you've cleared the site.
I don't have any keys. friggin' medic. Dang, it's the wrong box. It's this one I wanted. Oh, nice. Oh, wow. Purple guy.
Don't let Wilson get
peek your head.
Great work. Wilson's unit is out of action, and you've crippled True Sun's chemical warfare efforts. Also, Kelso just reported in to confirm the survivors from the castle settlement have safely reached the rooftop settlement. There's no one doing what happened to them, but at least you've made sure it won't happen to anyone else. Come back to the base if you want to add to your skills, Agent.
Oh, there's a box here? Huh. Alright, we're gonna go over to the next mission. is this out here?
I'll keep an eye on you.
Oh, big guy. The next mission is over here.
Agent, we can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
All right, we're gonna should get this control point. Now let's get our control point. Then we're gonna head over to the next mission. Is that propaganda? Yeah, I don't want to do this. Okay, I'm just gonna skip this. Oh, there's a name guy here.
His armor is gone. Son of a bitch.
Get that. Alright, let's swap out some of this gear real quick.
Weak points. Reinforcements incoming.
Oh, no. Man, these guys are frag crazy.
Nearby.
Oh.
detected. Nearby location being guarded by hostiles.
Need to swap out for the assault rifle. Nah, still have ammo in this. Praying and praying.
Civilians in distress. Incoming hostiles detected.
Come on, stick your head up. Just
here.
One more? No, we're good.
We beat them.
They thought we'd be an easy target.
Supply room access unlocked.
Alright, let's open up these first. Dang, keep giving me that brand set. Some gloves.
Everybody ready.
What's this? Weapons. Okay, I want to swap this out for something else. Let's go with this. Okay. You know what? Let me put the M4. Oh, shoot. I forgot I had this. Ooh. Got a fresh mask. And I could go with this instead. Okay, let's head over to the next mission. We're gonna be doing this.
We can use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite network.
Should have had some special ammo.
Civilians in danger.
Okay. The coast is clear.
If we want to get Isaac back online across the country, we need to reconnect the local system to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
Weak points exposed.
Dang. Yeah, these guys in the back there.
Deploying a frag. Grenade away.
What, a tree? Take two more. There's more coming? Oh, we good.
The control room is at the top of the atrium.
Portable electronic device detected.
Where is it? Probably up above.
Weak points detected. Hostile radio intercepted.
It's the division! Sound the alarm!
Hey. No, no. Can't believe I didn't went through those boxes. Oh.
Agent in need of backup.
Shotgun. All right. Oh, it's a box down there.
Weak points exposed.
Loading on target. One crash. Keep going.
Agent.
Come on, stick your head up.
Roger that.
Just lie down and die.
Weak points exposed.
I'm out.
Back over here. Sure, those collectibles here, but probably it's one more room above. Yep.
one's mine.
Hostile movement on the roof.
The hell is this? Oh. See what's in this chest. Oh. Let's swap out this for this. Higher rate of fire. Okay. Oh, we gotta put some attachments on this thing. Soda.
Control terminal offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
Okay, me swap the pulse out for the seeker mines. Let's see if I have any mods for it. Damage. Cluster. Let me see this. Do I have no mods for that? Alright.
Detected.
Oh, I didn't swap it out.
Support drone! Deploying
red! I've sent the coordinates for the dishes to Ryzen. It shouldn't take too long to align them. You're still gonna have to adjust each dish, but this should speed up the process.
Thank you. run faster.
Satellites aligned. Clear for transmission. Signal is insufficient.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
Government evacuated the complex. A UHF radio is housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Do you have any, guess not. I was hoping that it would have, like, some armor. Chests. Ooh. Come on, stick your head up.
This armor is gone.
Ultra high frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence and we're in business.
Okay. Should have armor over here. Yes. Nope, it was grenades. So I'm screwed. Maybe not.
That's it. We should be able to extract the radio once it's docked.
Oh shoot, let's get out.
Incoming backup request.
Okay. restock up real quick. Stick your head up. Okay, did I drop armor pieces? Yes. And another one up there. Let me see what's in the back here. Okay. Let me swap this out. I need that M4 back. Where's that M4? Okay, let's see here. Chest piece. Let me leave that chest piece on. Leave that on too. Okay. Well. him. Get rid of Rocket, still over there. Alright, he's dead. I gotta get my buddy here. Stock real quick. All guns are reloaded.
Alright, this will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
To do that.
Agent, are you all right? Sounds like you've got company.
Him. I know all I gotta do is just focus on these guys. Oh shit. Wait, my thing didn't get him? Like it's not doing its job. Oh shit. Come on. My hive isn't doing anything to this guy. Come on in. Come on. Is that it? Alright, let's collect all of this stuff. Sure's a collectible over here. It's probably on the other side. Like when I go into the building, I might find it. Alright. Get this out of the way.
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping. Good work, Agent.
To have a video. Let's watch this. Alright, let's leave this place. Gonna head back to the White House. I think this collectible should be up here. I'll get it another time. So let's leave this place. Ooh. I missed the action. Alright, let's head back to the White House. I'm gonna end this episode off. Let's open up this first. Okay. And let's look at what weapons we have. It's the same thing. This one have max LMG damage. This one doesn't. Keep this shotgun. Get rid of this PDW. Alright, let's head to the shop and sell this real quick.
We've made some incredible improvements lately. The White House hasn't felt as secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
All right.
What can I do for you?
Oh, got some better weapons here and some gear too. All right, let me purchase some of these stuff.
I hope you're happy with your purchase.
Let's get this.
Right. Enjoy, Agent. Good trading with you, Agent.
Equip all of these right now. Get rid of the M4. And backpack. Get rid of that. And chest piece. And all right, let's sell everything.
Hello, Agent. Pleasure to see you. That filled my inventory.
And head to the main menu. Well guys, hope you all did enjoy today's episode, and if you did, drop a thumbs up on the video, feel free to subscribe. If you do subscribe, don't forget to hit the notification bell to let you know whenever I upload a brand new episode or whenever I'm live on the channel. Also check in the description, you find links to my social media. Like I always say, make sure you guys stay blessed, and I'll talk to you all in another one.